two kids like him. All I knew was how to, I had to win. And they wanted me to ride it tonight, but they didn't pay me enough last time.
Now, when it comes out of turn four, ladies and gentlemen, Smokin' Joe Cobb is going to be looking right at the green flag from our Kevin Clark, the official starter of climbing. And what you are about to hear is the sound of a four cylinder 750cc.
It is awesome. Can't imagine what it feels like to really ride.
I mean, the ride is good. And when the ride is good, the last time we saw a cockpit, and the last thing for me, it's part of the rule of law. Certainly, if you want to see a cockpit, and it's coming back to the front, it's time to double check.
To take home that historic win. Very cool. Now, Smokin' Joe, he's going to be arriving right here in front of us, just about from Stretch Central, and he will meet our brother Cobb, and we're going to get a quick word with him before we do. No, I just want to say, if he can ride back.
For being our coach.